subscribe, and then turn the notification on to get notified about every new lesson which I upload in this channel every day.
Assalamu alaikum. Merhaba arkadaşlar. Today I wanted to greet you with the full greetings, so that's why I said Assalamu alaikum, which literally means peace be upon you. I hope you're learning Turkish language with my videos and also with my blogs. If you didn't read my blogs yet, then you can get the link in the description below. And you will find my useful lessons and articles about Turkish language and others, okay? So today we will learn Turkish pronouns. I don't want to make any story for that because it's a simple process. So without wasting your precious time, let's start the lesson. Ben, ben, I, sen, sen, you, siz, siz, you, but formal, o, o, o is used for he, she, it. Biz, biz, we, siz, siz, you. Siz is also used for one person, also used for two or more than two persons. And also it's used for formal usage. For example, if I want to appreciate you or if I respect you more, then I will say siz nerelisiniz. Where are you from? Do you understand? But here it's used for plural, more than one or two persons. Like, siz çok akıllısınız. You are smart. Onlar. Onlar. They. Now let me give you one sentence with each pronoun. Ben deliyim. Ben deliyim. I am crazy. Sen zekisin. Sen zekisin. You are intelligent. O güzel. O güzel. Or o yakışıklı. O yakışıklı. O güzel means she is beautiful, or you can say it's beautiful. O yakışıklı, he is handsome. Yakışıklı is used for men, and güzel is used for women. Handsome and beautiful. Biz tembeliz. Biz tembeliz. We are lazy. Siz akıllısınız. Siz akıllısınız. You are smart. Onlar yavaşlar. Onlar yavaşlar. Onlar yavaş. You can also say onlar yavaş, or you can say onlar yavaşlar. It means they are slow. So these were the pronouns and little examples, but in the next video, I'll make more sentences using pronouns so that you can understand them very well. And also you will learn many more useful sentences with it. You will improve your Turkish more and more. If you enjoyed, then don't forget to like this video and share with others, and also subscribe to Language Animated channel for more Turkish lessons. Görüşürüz.